Welcome back today. We're cooking up some easy gluten-free vegan portobello mushroom pizzas. First things first, here's the ingredients you'll need. 4 portobello mushrooms, 1 can of pizza sauce, 8-ounce Vitalife mozzarella cheese, and 1 teaspoon of Italian seasoning. Rinse your portobello mushrooms by immersing them in a bowl of water. This allows all the dirt to be removed. Give them a good pat dry using paper towels or a clean rag. Then turn them upside down to dry for 5 minutes. You want them to be as dry as possible. Next, preheat your oven at 450 degrees Fahrenheit. We want it nice and hot to get those mushrooms cooking just right. Now lay your mushrooms upside down on a greased baking sheet or silicone mat. Fill each mushroom with about 3 tablespoons of pizza sauce. You can remove the stems, but I chose to keep them attached. Also, you could pre-bake the mushrooms to allow some of the liquid to be released from the mushrooms, but I was in a pinch from time and I was really hungry. Then sprinkle on that delicious non-dairy Vitalife mozzarella cheese. Go ahead, be generous, make them nice and cheesy. Don't forget the flavor. Sprinkle on a teaspoon of Italian seasoning and give those mushrooms that extra kick. Pop those babies in the oven and let them bake for 10 minutes. Trust me, your kitchen is going to be smelling amazing. And there you have it, folks. Our mouth-watering stuffed portobello mushrooms are ready to serve. These mushrooms are perfect as an appetizer or even a late meal. Give them a try and let me know what you think. Thanks for joining me today. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more delicious recipes, and I'll see you in the next video.